influence you compared to the rest of the men?
Hi, my name is Andrew. What makes a difference? I think it's my attitude. For many of you who know, I came to a position with a broken injured arm. I feel that the thing about life is that a man's greatness is measured by what happens in life when he's pushed away, what he does, how you get out, how you push through. I feel that I've overcome my own demons, and I'm here today having this body. Yeah. Because I didn't have this body in the first place.